Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. Part of optimizing a MySQL database is identifying slow queries. In this tutorial, we are going to walk through how to check for performance issues in MySQL. Before we get started, I will mention I am working as the root user on a Liquid Web self-managed CentOS 7 server. All of the commands referenced in this tutorial are available in the video description. The first way we can get a snapshot of statistics for queries run since MySQL last started is using mysqladmin. mysqladmin-u root-p proc stat. This output will show currently running queries and other info like the number of slow queries. Next, from the MySQL prompt, we can run show full process list semicolon. The benefit of running this in the MySQL shell is that if a long query is running, the whole query will be visible for inspection. Finally, enabling the slow query log will keep a record in a file of any slow queries. I've added the following configuration to my /etc/my.cnf file to enable slow query logging. The slow query log file and long query time values can be changed to whatever you prefer. The long query time value determines what MySQL considers a long-running query. Any query that runs longer than specified in this option will be logged. You can inspect the slow query log with cat, or a more concise output can be achieved with the mysqldumpslow command. mysqldumpslow /var/lib/mysql/slowquery.log. It should be noted, there is a bit of a performance hit with the slow query log enabled, so it should typically be turned off unless specifically looking for troublesome queries. That's it! You now know some strategies to identify slow queries in MySQL. Thanks for watching! For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.